Hello, everyone. My name is Logan Manchin of Logan Manchin Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Wolfenstein: The New Order. Okay, so let's go kill Death's Head. And look, canned goodies and like a first aid kit or something. Why is there like a Nazi swastika on this knight statue if it was there before? Ouch. Open the gates.
Great work, Blazkor. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Well, I fell down here by accident. Well, I've been spotted. Yay, hand grenades. And I got another map, too. Oh, those are just more hand grenades. Die! Bad dog. This'll be a blast.
Thank you.
Aw, did that hurt? Good. I'll be taking those helmets. Take that dog's armor. Delicious dog food. There's some food. Why can't I drink any of that? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, so wait, soldiers aren't supposed to drink things. Ooh, chalice. Chandelier dropped. I'm gonna stab all these portraits. Oh yeah, I probably shouldn't be sticking around too much. Fucking asshole. Oh, that leg was basically holding him. I didn't know the dogs had armor that you could carry. I guess I'm just used to Wolfenstein 3D, because the German Shepherds, or whatever, like, the dogs don't really carry anything once you kill them. bad dog. Bad dog. Okay, this area seems secure. I was hoping these barrels would start leaking, kind of like in BioShock. A golden sword. Are we gonna slay the beast with it? And by beast, I mean this guy.
Your portrait in service of your ego, General. It wastes your bait.
Yeah, this guy's ego is pretty big. No, bad dog. Come on, come on. Get over here. You can't hide from me.
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Cool, I'm inside the castle. The hell? Oh, it's like a food or something. I'm gonna eat all your food, take all your rations. Okay, cool, it's Nazi free zone. By the looks of it, take all the food. Some sausages or whatever those are. Any water to drink? Thank you. Okay, that one exploded into bits. This must be where they plan the attacks. Okay, this one looks a tiny bit like Heinrich Himmler, because mostly because of the glasses, but I don't see a little mustache on him. Is that a lion? I'm sure that would probably eat you. They probably don't put a lot of Hitler portraits anywhere because they probably want to make this, you know, available to be played in Germany. And yeah, they could censor the Nazi flags and stuff like that, but, you know, Hitler may be a bit too hard to edit out unless they, like, you know, get rid of his mustache and stuff like that. Kind of like what they did in the later games, and, you know. Kind of like what they did in Wolfenstein 3D SNES. Or maybe that is him right there. No, I thought I saw him bust that. They coming from? Oh, right down here. Hey, I got something special for you. Damn it. Okay, gotta load my guns. Oh, come back here. Wuss. Well, they're all gone.
Rosco, we're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet, you're empty, you dust cube. Hold for Foxy.
Yes, sir!
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Find us out.
What the... Nice try, stupid dog. Die, you dumb Nazi! You give him a food bowl, but not a water bowl? What kind of a monster are you? Oh wait, you're fascist. You're the worst kind. Oh, I got a gold football trophy. I would think it's like soccer or something when it says football, not like American football. Okay, I think I'll just end the video right here, but if you liked it, make sure to click the like button and subscribe. If you'd like to see more videos from me, let me know your thoughts in the comments section. But as always, thank you all for watching. Have a great day. Bye, everyone.